Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea for this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to set the paper for you for the reading knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about synergistic effect of salts and cellulose-based coating on shelf life of quinoa. M.A. Randhawa is the lead author. Viewer, quinoa is achieving poor consideration globally owing to its nutrition and high juice content. In Pakistan, quinoa export is limited due to inadequate post-harvest handling and lack of appropriate storage practice. Considering these issues, the present study was designed to evaluate the effect of hydroxypropyl methyl cellulose HPMC coating in combination with CaCl2 and MgSO4 on shelf life extension of quinoa. Fruits were treated with different levels of CaCl2 and MgSO4 followed by HPMC coating 3% and 5% and stored at 10 degrees centigrade with 80% relative humidity for 6 weeks. Fruits were analyzed for various physicochemical parameters on a weekly basis. During this study, lower fruit firmness, loss in weight, and ethylene production was observed in fruits treated with 1% CaCl2 plus 1% MgSO4 plus 5% HPMC-T6 during storage of 42 days. Minimum chilling injury indices 0.22% and 0.61% were recorded in treatments T4 and T6 respectively. T6 showed higher values of tolerable acidity 0.29% and ascorbic acid contents 39.82 mg per 100 gram. Minimum TSS 9.62 degrees. Breaks were found in fruits of T6. Overall, T6 showed significantly better results for various parameters as compared to all other treated and controlled fruits. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Animal and Plant Sciences, April 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.